dumb idiot.
I'm turning here, you dumb idiot. Where you from, high scotch?
Watch your step.
You're a dumb idiot.
You're talking to me?
You are a dumb idiot.
You're talking to me, asshole.
Wally, don't start anything. Who are you talking to?
The man's got something to say. Let him say it.
Up yours.
Oh, I heard that song before, pal. Now listen, dickhead, you got anything to get off your chest?
Will you tell me who you're talking to?
No, say one more word. Just one more fucking word. Come on.
You dumb asshole.
Hey, nice move.
Come on. Oh, you don't what? Show me
who
shit.
Who are you fighting this time? Wally.
Come on.
Wally, stop it. Stop it. Come on. Come on. Going up. Step up.
Fuck you.
I'm going down. Why do you feel you have to pass for someone with 20/20 vision when you're blind as a bat?
I don't feel I have to pass.
Yes, you do. It's a sickness in your brain, just like if you were trying to pass for white.
You mean I'm not white?
Oh,
sit down. This is a scandal. What do you mean I'm not white? Why didn't you tell me this before? You're my own sister.
Damn, Wally.
Goodness gracious, do you know a lot of adjustments have to be made? I have to cancel the swimming lessons. What are the guys at the club going to say? I'm not white. Oh, it feels like it. Ah! Goodness gracious, sis, you're right.
Lord, help me.
Does Dad know?
$20 across the board on Centipede. Thank you very much. Oh, just a minute.
Frank, give me a hot dog.
You said that was all.
I know, but I want my 50.
Do you know how much money you owe that bookie?
Look, I don't want a lecture. Just give me my $50.
This is the last $50 to your name, Wally.
I know, but $50.
3 minutes until post time. 3 minutes until post time.
And $50 to win on Centipede.
Come on, Centipede! You can do it!
Come on!
Come on! You can do it!
Who won?
Well, it wasn't Centipede.
Shit! No!
You shouldn't have quit your job.
Look, the man treated me like I was blind.
So try someone else. You can't go on like this, Wally. Get another job.
Mr. Lyons.
What's the matter with me?
Mr. Lyons, the fire inspector wants you to pick up papers. Much dangerous. Big fire. You must please sweep up before you close the shop.
Mr. Huddleston. There's a vicious rumor going around this building that I'm deaf. I don't know how it started, but I don't like it. It's very humiliating. So let's try and put a stop to it, all right?
Oh, I feel like such a fool, Mr. Lyons.
And you know that fire inspector, don't worry about him. He's always coming around here, sucking up, trying to get bribes.
You mean you don't have to read my lips? They told me that you had to read my lips. I feel like such an ass.
Especially on the last Thursday of every month.